The Minister for Land and Housing, Judith Nabakoba, last evening met a number of her supporters who had gathered at her residence in Kalangalo in Mitiana District. The meeting also doubled as an end-of-year party in which the minister thanked her supporters for the continued support. The minister also wanted to celebrate her court victory.
Ngangonjola bizibu ya taka ngasoke dewa na mudistricti yange. Kutambu na bulimuruka. Kubange wakaba muba nganamwe temuterede. Atechiba chizibu nyo. Okubera anti. Nelie nkura mbitundu evidala vitelida.
At the same function, several members of the opposition National Unity Platform crossed over to the ruling NRM party. They asked the minister to forgive them for the atrocities they committed earlier against NRM supporters. Others thanked her for not abandoning her supporters despite losing in the January polls to opposition's Joyce Bagala. Nabakoba also launched a land dispute settlement mechanism that will help people in her constituency to settle disputes even without engaging in courts of law.
And we want people to work hard to improve their welfare, both at family but also in the communities. Oh,